And there's a lot of rabbits. Oh yeah, here comes a Jeep crew. Little soft tracks from something. Yeah, I'm on the dune side. I kind of wish I'd have went up the other side. Looks a whole lot more fun over there.
Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure.
Okay, beautiful Sunday morning here at Sand Hollow State Park. Just getting ready to go through the tunnel. Check out some of the obstacles and the trails up here at Sand Hollow. Supposed to be some really difficult stuff, some really neat stuff, some really spicy stuff. So, looking forward to having a couple hours of fun here, just exploring a little bit. Cindy's out on the paddleboard. I guess she'll stay on the paddleboard for a couple hours. So, I'm just gonna take it easy and do a little exploring. First trail, Masky Ave.
Trial, huh?
Oh,
Too far away for you to see good, but there's a five Jeeps and a group coming up, rock crawling the opposite side of the ravine that I'm on. So there you go, Adam, rub it in a little bit. Doesn't take much to have a Jeep that'll go through as much as a side-by-side, or more than a side-by-side in some cases. Pretty cool. These guys are crawling, and they obviously got a leader. They know where to go. He's following the trails. I think I might go back down and come up that side instead. See another human way down there on foot like me. That's pretty cool to watch these guys.
Okay, I'm getting up here in the rocks, just trying to find a way around. cool obstacles and things up here, like the place they call the Flintstone House. I'm not sure where it is. I think way off over there
Let's get off and take a peek. Looks like the Jeeps have been through here. Red paint. Watching out for rattlesnakes. That kind of stuff. Yeah, I don't know where the Jeeps went to. I'm not even sure where the main ravine is now. I just know I have to go toward the lake if I want to get back. Well, I was way down there on that top of that sand dune. I guess I'll go to the left and try to go back down this way, see what I see.
Amazing to me that there's so many places like this in Utah, Arizona, New Mexico that are for people to go off-road in their jeeps, side-to-sides, four-wheelers, dirt bikes, and yet states like Florida, Illinois, the only places like this are privately owned and set up by a private citizen. This is actually, San Hollow is a state park in Utah, and you wouldn't ever see anything like this in a Florida or Illinois state park, or at least I haven't ever seen one yet.
That's a pretty good trail to get down there, but I think I can go. I think I can get through that. I just gotta go back down and down that ravine and follow that sandy wash all the way down. Or if I get gutsy, I could go up that top side, see what it looks like over there. I think that's where I'll go. I'm not ready to go back down to the highway yet.